Hey guys, this is the Gaming Robot, and welcome back to another time-lapse video. We're finally getting on with the redevelopment of the Diesel Depot. Flicking by now are photos of the depot in action, as well as featuring various locos of the home fleet. To start with, we'll demolish the old building and take up the track, and then we'll turn our attention to Horsham Station, where we'll extend the platform widthways by 2 blocks and rebuild the track infrastructure. To speed things up, I'll fade in some nice music here and there for your enjoyment.
Thank you.
And now we move on to the proposed Diesel Depot track plan. This was the simplified version. This is it with a bit more detail. This is it in action, in-game. These are the other attempts that were made. And this is what we finally ended up with. We'll be right back. And so, after a month's worth of head-scratching and frustration, so much so that I played the entirety of Cyberpunk 2077, I have finally rebuilt the diesel depot. The sheds themselves may not stay like that. I was mostly throwing things at a wall and seeing what stuck, but I'm fairly happy with how they turned out. For now, I'm going to do some detail work off camera, and I'll leave you with this clip of a diesel loco arriving at Horsham Diesel Depot. See you around.